will it take to find a job? That is what millions of Americans right now are asking as they remain frustrated, out of work, and looking at an economy very slow right now to recover. Starting today here on The Four, we are going to be following four of our friends and our neighbors who, for various reasons, are unemployed and searching very, very hard for a job or a career. And we begin today the introductions. This is Mary, Mary Sandbrook, who for 24 years worked in law enforcement in Wood County. She started as a deputy sheriff. She moved up through the ranks. She retired as the first female lieutenant in that county's history. Before her retirement, though, and in preparation for another career, Mary went back to school.
My bachelor's degree is in criminal justice administration with a minor in chemistry. And my master's degree is in management and organizational development.
Mary then moved to Madison after retirement with her husband. They wanted to be closer to their grandkids, and Mary was hoping to start her new career in a great new city. Only her days now, you see it right there. She is searching for that elusive job in between gardening, her family, and the few hours that she is able to pick up as a local bartender. It is frustrating. Mary often knows the jobs she may be hoping for, like many others who are 50 plus right now, those jobs are going to younger, less experienced workers.
There isn't a situation that comes up that I don't think I can handle. And at age 25, I couldn't have said that. So I think it would be an advantage to hire an older worker, especially one that wants to stay in the... I think maybe perhaps prospective employers are worried I'm only not going to stick with it or whatever. But I want another career. I've got a lot of energy. I'm not ready to go down yet.
So Mary is just the first of four that we plan to introduce you to. And in the coming weeks, work with on the air and online to see how they're searching for jobs. We're going to look at what works, what doesn't on a resume. We're going to talk with experts in their respective fields, all hopefully with the goal of giving all of you insights into what it may take to again get back to work. So we're hoping that you'll join us for the job hunt all the rest of this week and then in the coming weeks on NBC 15 News at 4.